Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Right now we are in Ampang and we are going to have this Burger Bakar Abang Bird.
Finally, we're here. We've been seeing this place in our social media feed for the longest time. It has one of the cheesiest burger and we're here to try it out.
So without further ado, let's get into the video. One thing that's very special about this place is the way that they cook the burger. They have two grills. One grill is for the patties and the meat, and the other grill is the flat top grill, which is for the fried egg and the bun. The grill that is used to cook the patties is really more like a barbecue grill, and it adds a lot of that smoky flavor into the patties. So it's quite a different operation from the regular Ramly burger. It's really something worth checking out. Alright guys, take a look at this crazy looking burger. Wow! This looks nuts and super sloppy and cheesy, and everything is huge. The portion is huge. I don't even know how to eat this. It's like my whole hand, two of my hands. So what I ordered is the beef burger, which has full toppings on it. I can't remember what are all the toppings. It's quite a lot. Let me read it out for you. There is the beef strip, turkey slice, egg banjo, caramelized onions, nachos cheese, and special abang burn sauce. And I've also topped it up with the special aligo cheese, which is from Perancis. Perancis is Malay for France. So it has cheese from Perancis. Get it?
Okay, let's get on to the
Alright, I don't even know how to start. I'm gonna pull this out. Oh gosh, where's the egg yolk? This must have been the most sloppiest burger I've ever eaten. Let's try this out. This burger is seriously crazy. It has really all of that toppings and that sauce. It all goes very well together. One thing I can guarantee you guys, it's gonna be a mess. It's a huge mess. I think the one thing that really stands out in that burger is definitely the patty. I think it's probably a homemade patty. It's very juicy. It has very nice smoky flavor in there. It's very meaty as well. It's just wow. It's a very, very nice patty. And the cheese that we add on, the aligo cheese, that's so cheesy. I love the flavor that comes out from that cheese. It has a little bit of that saltiness and chewy and buttery at the same time. I would definitely recommend you guys go and add on that cheese. It's mind-blowingly good. The only downside I feel is that I took a bit too long recording the B-rolls and I didn't get that cheese pool. Otherwise, when it's still hot, you would have got an epic cheese pool. Maybe next time. There is also that caramelized onions in there, and that really stands out. It is sweet, smoky, and has that sweetness from the onions as well, and it complements the abang burn sauce. That special sauce really tastes like a barbecue sauce but with some added spice in there. It's really special. It goes really well with the burger. So good. Bon appetit.
Alright, my turn to eat. This burger is humongous. I think I can even hide behind the burger. So huge. So what I have here is the chicken super cheesy burger. It has quite a lot of stuff. It has the mushroom nachos, cheese nachos, and chicken patty, which is coated with their special sauce, and two times cheddar cheese. It's huge. I don't even know how to start. Let's not wait. Let's dig in. It's so big. How am I gonna eat? I can't even hold it properly. I don't think it can fit. Alright, let's try this out. I'm gonna squash everything. Oh my god, that burger is massive. It's so cheesy. You can taste a lot of that cheddar cheese, the nachos cheese sauce. Oh, and that mushroom. It gives a nice crispy texture to the burger. It's like a mushroom tempura. Oh man, it's good. It's like the oyster mushroom. Very nicely fried. Very nice chewy texture to it. It tastes almost like some vegetarian sotong. Really, really good. Man, I need to go for another bite of this burger. Oh, that patty is really chunky. It's a very nice thick patty. It has a smoky flavor to it. This is really, really good. Okay, gotta finish this up.
That
burger is seriously massive. I'm glad I'm able to fit it through. It's so, so huge.
It is huge and seriously messy. So besides burgers, they also serve other grilled dishes as well. And we walked past by this sotong bakar, which looks crazily good. So we'll be sharing more information in the description below, so you guys can go check it out. They also have a brunch in Klang, which has a bigger menu, so you guys go check that out as well. So if you like this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to us if you like to follow us on our travel and food videos. And as always, thank you guys so much for watching. We'll see you guys in the next video. Bye guys! Bye.